had the opportunity yesterday to be at the State House, actually, legislative meeting next to the State House, and talk to the governor about the power plant and about biomass, using as an alternative fuel of renewable energy. And his comment, he said, although I don't know much about it, it's the first I heard it, I don't see why anybody would be against that, because we need to reduce our dependency on coal. Now, it was a passing meeting in a hallway, but I just wanted to let you know that the governor didn't really come out strong and say, hey, this is bad. He said, I don't know why anybody would be against renewable energy.